Sim, para nós o rio tem espírito. Para nós o rio é um sujeito de direito.
The recognition of rights of nature in places like Canada or New Zealand or the US have been in part influenced by these processes in Latin America.
When we went to indigenous people and we said, look, here's what we're trying to do. We're trying to have the constitution recognize that nature has rights. Then indigenous people said, like, why isn't that there already?
Bueno, para nosotros no era algo nuevo. El mundo del occidente necesitaba poner en papeles algo que nosotros siempre supimos. La naturaleza para nosotros siempre existe, tuvo derechos. Lo impulsamos, lo apoyamos.
It's truly new that the legal transplants are moving not from the north to the south, but from the south to the north.